If we can't destroy the book, Thrall's gonna use it to bring Rezok through that tree!
Then we find a way to destroy the tree. Oh man, he did it! Thrall made me hate trees!
Okay. We could pull it up by its roots. Don't water it, insult it, belittle it with harsh language.
Hey, can you please stop throwing the ball over my garden? He's destroying my parsnips!
More like your weeds pretending to be food.
Huh?
Weeds. Weeds are just unwanted plants. That tree thing is just a big weed.
Oh, okay. Where is it? Weed killer! Let's get him!
Wait, we might need a touch more. Like an industrial-sized metric mass load.
That we don't have.
The mall. On Garden. They have very reasonably priced gardening supplies.
But if we go to the mall, we'll have to deal with Romunculus.
Oh, right.
Then we just have to find a way around Big, Long, and Wormy. Bait.
Hey, buddy, you're back.
Are you okay?
No. We set bait for a zombie. We can set bait for Wormungulus.
Good idea. Lure the worm away so we can slip into On Garden and get the weed killer.
What's bait for a worm? The worm usually is the bait.
Same thing it went after last time. Us.
Not it! Quint, we're not gonna use one of us as worm bait.
I'll do it.
Jack?
These things. These monsters. I thought the stench was what separated the evil ones from the good ones, but they're all evil. Every one of them.
You gonna talk like that the whole time, or...
Rezok, Blarg, they all want to destroy us. So if I go to the mall and get in Quint's cage, that evil, stinking, evil worm is gonna come for me. And I'll be ready for it.
Okay, you're creeping me out a bit, friend. Actually, more like two or three bits.
Jack, no. The whole point is for us to work as a team.
Anybody got a better idea?
No.
Then we don't have a choice.